What if everything you've imagined becomes a reality? Well, as long as you're willing to exert both time and effort, anything is achievable. This holds true for those young geniuses who, for whatever reason, choose to operate from their backyards or garages and whose products consistently blow your mind. What you'll see in this video is the result of a lot of hard effort, and we've done our best to ensure that you'll be thoroughly impressed by what you see. So, let's get right down to business. Top 15. A Dr. Octopus Suit in Real Life. Eric Finman, the youngest Bitcoin millionaire in the world, was kind enough to give this Spider-Man fan his very own Dr. Octopus suit. Wow, this is a great moment to be alive. When Finman discovered the comic book reader's hypermobility, he gave him a prosthetic forearm. It took Finman's team about 6 months to create and manufacture the toy, but we're sure it was worth it to witness the joy on the face of this little child. The Bitcoin multimillionaire used 3D printing to make a set of 4 pliable tentacles that are driven by 8 servo motors. The suit is powered by a 4-cell lithium motorcycle battery and weighs only 12.5 pounds. Eric Finman, who began investing in Bitcoin at the age of 12 after inheriting $1,000 from his grandmother, is now worth roughly $3 million. Unlike the comic book Dr. Octopus, we're relieved to hear that this affluent adolescent is putting his money to good use. Top 14. Homemade Lamborghini. Have you ever dreamt to drive a high-end sports car, but budget restrictions prevented you from doing so? Very much like Ken Imhoff, who was taken aback when he first laid eyes on a Lamborghini Countach. Unfortunately, he could never afford to buy such a fantastic car because of its expensive cost. However, he didn't want to give up on his ambition, so he came up with a novel way to make it happen. Yes, you got that right. This dedicated technician made one from scratch in his garage. Since he was 16 years old, he had been employed in machine shops and therefore he was technically an auto savvy. So it was no wonder why he had some knowledge about automobiles, and he made up his mind to try building a Lamborghini in his garage. How difficult could it be? Imhoff spent 17 years and a lot of sweat, blood, and tears on this monumental undertaking. The whole structure, including the chassis and the body panels, was handcrafted, down to the smallest detail, all the way down to the Ford 351 Cleveland V8 engine and tubular space frame chassis. Actually, he'd made a flawless copy of a Lamborghini. However, there was one minor hitch in the process of bringing the car up from the basement. In other words, he had to dig a large hole in the side of his house. That's determination right there, just getting things rolling after all that effort. Top 13. Groundbreaking Nuclear Revolution by Taylor Wilson. The scientific community was taken aback when 14-year-old Taylor Wilson of Arkansas, the world's youngest person who built the nuclear fusion reactor. He is one of just 32 people in the world who have constructed a nuclear fusion reactor in their own homes. Definitely not bad for a youngster. After researching the high cost of nuclear medicine treatments, Taylor Wilson was motivated to create this incredible device because his grandmother had just been diagnosed with cancer. Wilson used his garage as a lab, making him one of the only persons on the planet with access to nuclear technology. Despite being only a teenager, Taylor Wilson was obsessed with nuclear reactions. There was a chance that the Department of Energy and the Department of Homeland Security would take notice of his innovations in the future. When he finished it, he started working on a system to monitor incoming shipments for signs of weapons and contraband. There is no denying the fact that this child is exceptionally gifted. Top 12. Almost in the previous decades, humans have produced over 6 billion metric tons of plastic, enough to cover the island of Richardsoa. Even if we managed to recycle 10% of all garbage, that would still be a huge improvement. Thankfully, there are creative thinkers like British artist Richardsoa who have found novel ways to recycle used plastic. It's true that he has his own floating island constructed solely of plastic bottles, and contrary to popular belief, life on such an island is quite pleasant. In fact, he has a private jacuzzi, Wi-Fi, air conditioning, rooftop sun terrace, and a ferry that can carry 8 passengers to and from the island. the island was close to the beautiful Isla Mujeres in Mexico. Alright, that's really cool. It's mobile, has a solar power system, and can sustain itself with food grown in its own garden. This is the American dream. No rent and no bills. The 8,000-acre island is created from 150,000 plastic bottles that float inside fishing nets and are held together by mangrove tree roots. Top 11. Hammer of Thor, Alan Pan. An electrical engineer created his own Thor hammer from scratch. Nonetheless, only the deserving can pick up this extremely heavy hammer, just like the mythical item from the comic books. Only Alan Pan is capable of using this electromagnet and fingerprint-based device that he built. This hammer, constructed from a microwave transformer electromagnet, exerts such a powerful electromagnetic force that it'll not budge off a metal surface. But there's a capacitive touch sensor embedded into the grip that controls the magnets. Pan can lift Thor's hammer because his thumbprint is linked to the sensor, shocking and perplexing everyone that was near him. There's a video on Pan's YouTube account where he pranks people who try to raise the hammer, and it's like the nerdiest prank ever. Top 10. This guy constructs his own Tesla truck. Although Elon Musk's legendary Cybertruck isn't expected to hit the market until late 2021, one auto specialist couldn't wait that long and constructed his own. A firm in Bosnia called Stark Solutions spent 8 months transforming a Ford Raptor F-150 into a near-exact duplicate of the highly anticipated Cybertruck. With a futuristic body and sharp edges, we guarantee you, you will not be able to tell the difference between this fake Cybertruck and the genuine thing. A major distinction between this fake truck and the real Tesla Cybertruck is that the latter will be powered entirely by electricity. The public's response was tremendous when they drove this innovative model around Bosnia. The local Tesla truck was so convincing that some people believed it was the real deal. Top 9. The Pyro Tiny Fire Shooter is, without a doubt, an amazing piece of technology. Now, don't get me wrong, although this cool gadget isn't technically a toy, it's nonetheless a lot of fun to use. Fireballs can be shot using the wrist-mounted Pyro Tiny Fire Shooter. Yes, with this miraculous device, you too can become a superhero. There's even a burst mode that lets you fire off 2 projectiles at once. This sophisticated pyrotechnic gadget can be worn on the wrist and controlled wirelessly to launch flame balls nearly 10 feet in the air. Its battery is rechargeable through USB and it comes with hundreds of rounds of ammunition. The Pyro Tiny Fire Shooter is a really powerful tool, but it does not come without certain restrictions. To begin, you must be over the age of 18, and before you can use the gadget, you must watch the complete safety video. When working with fire, you should always put safety first, because obviously, nobody wants to see anyone get burned. Top 8. Richard Hull has a pretty unusual pastime with his backyard reactor. He enjoyed spending time in his garage constructing electrical transformers capable of churning out millions of volts. While others would go to the cinema or the gym, this guy's favorite pastime was constructing Tesla coils. His passion for building these amazing machines drove him to tackle his most ambitious undertaking yet in 1997, making progress on his garage-based nuclear fusion reactor. In fact, with just 40,000 volts and a 6-inch sphere, he was good to go. Hull actually constructed this astonishing contraption in his home using an old dental X-ray transformer for voltage and a cheap stainless steel sphere to accelerate deuterium ions to the point where they fused together. After fiddling with the device for a year, he finally managed to harness the fuser and send beams of violet plasma blazing out of the sphere's center, a configuration known as star mode. Yes, this fusionist had accomplished the remarkable in a very short amount of time and with a comparatively meager amount of resources. There is nothing on Earth like this backyard reactor. Okay, now if you've ever been in a hurry to get to the airport, we think you'll find this crazy invention to be a lifesaver. But before I reveal it, make sure to hit the subscribe button and the like button as well if you're enjoying this video so far. Top 7. Rideable suitcase. We think this crazy innovation will save the day for anyone who has ever been late for an airport flight. But a Chinese farmer named He Yang had this brilliant idea after he failed to bring his bags with him to the airport and has spent the past decade perfecting the finished product. Yes, this motorized scooter will revolutionize your future holidays. Synonymous with the Scootcase, this ingenious machine can transport two people, travel up to 60 kilometers, and race down the street at 20 kilometers per hour. It also has enough room to accommodate all of your apparel and personal effects. It is run by a lithium-ion battery that can be recharged and, when not in use, weighs only 7 kilograms. The school bag has its own built-in GPS system and 3 wheels. Moreover, it produces no pollution whatsoever thanks to being powered solely by electricity. Yes, this is eco-friendly and surely a lifesaver. Top 6. A home-built light aircraft. Here we have a mega project engineer and helicopter fanatic. Cameron Carter spent a staggering 12 years developing his own helicopter. The New Zealander astonished onlookers when, using a two-stroke motor, he powered up the V4 engine of his homemade aircraft and took flight. 1416 cubic centimeter engine producing 140 fly. Although he had planned for every eventuality, Carter still faced obstacles such as radiator pressure, thermal siphoning, and overheating. This astounding feat of engineering is all the more remarkable when one considers how difficult it actually is to construct a helicopter from scratch. But a few others, including those at the Civil Aviation Authority, were worried about this homemade copter and urged him not to fly the huge metal contraption. Top 5. Do you wear real-life Magneto shoes and sometimes wish you had superpowers? Well, this loony genius created a gadget that would give him superpowers like those of his favorite comic book character, Magneto. Yes, this X-Men character is well known for his mental manipulation of metal, and plumber Colin Furze devised an inventive technique to bring this talent to life. Wearing this incredible magnetic footwear, you can walk on the ceiling upside down. One day, he hopes to perfect his creations to the point where you can use them to scale tall buildings. He built this cutting-edge device by installing high-powered microwave components inside a car battery. He was able to walk on the ceiling by attaching a transformer to a shoe-shaped plate to which he could clasp his feet and regulate the power flow with switches on the straps. Not to mention, he has other superhero gadgets he constructed around the house as well. This British plumber has also made a set of Wolverine claws with 12-inch stainless steel blades. Top 4. Toy machine gun battles with rubber bands just got a lot more serious. Still, the Ukrainian student group in question genuinely did invent a toy weapon. This is the rubber band machine gun. A machine gun with a fully automatic firing mechanism, constructed from birch plywood and powered by a miniature AA battery. You can load up to 672 rubber bands into it, and it can shoot 200 rounds each minute. Lucky for us, the most damage this improvised gun can do is leave some bruises. The firm claims its invention will cause widespread destruction and declares the rubber band apocalypse is on the horizon. This horrifying toy is available for purchase in a camouflage pattern, if that's more your style. Top 3. This remarkable gadget made by the Latvian business ScandiWeb is the largest Rube Goldberg machine ever manufactured, involving an unbelievable 412 steps. What then is the definition of a Rube Goldberg device? Well, if you've ever played the game Mousetrap, you'll know exactly what we're talking about here. It's a gadget that uses many things to start off a chain reaction and achieve its intended goal. For Riga, Latvia's annual Christmas light ceremony, locals and visitors alike constructed this Rube Goldberg machine, and comprised hundreds of individual components such as wheels, levers, fans, and even a coffee maker. The last component was a clever sound meter that was activated by the audience's yells and applause. Putting together the project required approximately 50 individuals and 2 months of planning time. It's the most delightful time of the year because look at this gorgeous Christmas tree all lit up. Top 2. Home-built submarines. Years ago, scientist Shani Stopnitsky abandoned her PhD in marine biology to follow her dream of working on submarines full-time. Yep, since she wants to share her love of scuba diving with the world, she has been collecting and restoring vintage submersibles for years. As a matter of fact, she established the United States Community Submersibles Project so that others may share her enthusiasm for exploring the ocean's depths. She says that she spent a year's worth of her life in a submarine and yet wants more, since being underwater is like magic. She has logged more than 9,000 hours in her submarines and claims she could happily remain underwater indefinitely. She has a purpose to train others to pilot the submarines she has refurbished, such as the yellow one she has dubbed Fangtooth and the blue one she has named Nautilus. They have a maximum depth capability of 30 feet and can stay underwater for up to 30 minutes before needing to surface for air. Top 1. DIY Roller Coaster. The summer break is enjoyable, but after a few weeks, we start to feel the boredom set in. But with nothing to do during the summer, this brilliant group undertook a monumental undertaking, the results of which brought tears to the eyes of the parents. If your son built a roller coaster, you too would be a proud parent. Logan Moore, a Kentucky youngster, was motivated to build an impressive wooden roller coaster by scavenging materials from his family's garden. While most of his peers were indoors playing video games or accessing the web, Moore was outside constructing a gigantic construction. 2 months and an average of 15 hours a day of work went into the completion of the one-man roller coaster. It can reach speeds of up to 13 miles per hour and stands 8.5 feet tall. It is propelled by a motorized winch run by a vehicle battery. Logan informed the press that he took carpentry in high school and was instantly in love with the subject. It's safe to say that even his instructors would have a hard time replicating this incredible homemade roller coaster. Seeing the results of everyone's efforts in this video was a pleasure, and I have no doubt that you too will be motivated to put that idea into reality. Who knows, you might be the next genius we're looking for. This is Technology Now, and if you enjoyed this video, please give it a thumbs up. Also, please subscribe to this channel, and make sure to turn on the notifications for more latest videos and updates from this channel. With that, I'll see you in our next upload.